Hi everyone, this is our EC 470 final project demo. So what we implemented in this project is a user-controlled UR3 robot. The functionalities include collision detection, path planning, and finally a user interface which allows the user to, under keys on the keyboard, to control the movement of the robot. So if you open a terminal, the program will first prompt the user to enter any keys to control the direction of the movement. P is used for exiting the program. And also the user will be entering the step length, which controls the distance for the robot arm to move. And then if a direction key is pressed, in this case W, the robot arm will move in the positive Y direction. And then if key S is pressed, the robot arm will move forward, which is the negative Y direction. And then if we are trying to go below the red object, we'll see that a collision will be detected. And also the user can manually control the movement or direction of the robot to go below the red object.
The reason behind our implementation is to be able to control and simulate the robot in real time and provide the user with the opportunity to interact with the robot through user interface.
If the user wants to move the robot arm to the other side of the green object, but we can clearly see that along the path there will be a collision, but our motion planning function can automatically find a path which is achievable but also collision free. And finally, if we input a step size that is too big for the robot to achieve, the program will return a warning saying that the robot is out of bounds. Okay, finally, we can enter P to exit the program. Thank you for watching.